Roy. He's totally unique.
Absolutely, yes. Baby,
no! You're through to my final four.
This is definitely all I've ever dreamed of. I live with my mum and my three sisters and my brother. We haven't got much money at all. Like, we're living in rented houses all the time, and they're only like 6 months contracts on them, and they keep on like throwing us out. I'd love to be able to get a nice settled home for them to grow up in. When I get on these live shows, I've got that 2 minutes just to be myself and not worry about anything, because everything's going to be okay.
James is just an ordinary boy. He's not had many breaks. This means a lot to him. He needs this right now. He sounds amazing. He looks amazing. James knows what he needs to do.
I know it's a lot of pressure, but it sounds beautiful after me.
All my family and probably everyone from Widnes, where I come from, is going to be watching it. I'm just going to try and do my hometown proud, yeah.
I think it's the day, yeah. The girl that's driving me mad is going away. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride, and she don't care. She said that living with me is bringing her down, yeah. For she would never be free when I was around. Ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride, and she don't care. She's got a ticket. Got a ticket to ride, she don't care.
First audition for X Factor, I thought you were going to be one of the guys with potential. But that song, it just didn't go anywhere, Gary. I don't know why you picked that song for him. It was boring. It was like a busker in Covent Garden, you know? It just didn't work for me, James.
James, I was actually nervous about watching your performance tonight, because sometimes you nail the vocals, sometimes they're a bit rusty, but you know what? I had nothing to worry about, because you actually blew me away. This is a big shock to me. Well done with that performance.
James, you look like an artist. You feel like one every time we have an encounter, like, and I see you. But I was really disappointed in the vocal tonight, because I've heard you sound much better than that. And I just want to hear you sound more like an artist that's got all this confidence when you sit on that stoop and you sing in the song. I don't know if that was the best song.
James totally reinvented that classic, and who would dare take on a Beatles song? Only you. You also are the only act on stage tonight playing a real instrument, so congratulations, mate. Be proud of yourself. Well done.